I'm Alice from One Now to Rule Them All, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do these daisy lengths. So first off, start off with a black base coat. And once that's dry, add white dots using the dotting tool. Then, while you're waiting for that to dry, do small dots using a paintbrush around the daisies. Then, once the white is dry, add yellow to the centre of the daisies. Once that's dry, add a top coat to seal in your design. If you'd like to see some more of my designs, you can find me on my blog, Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. Thanks for watching!